Greetings, fellow Gothic mans, and welcome to another amazing episode of Let's Play Gothic 2, Night of the Raven. Now, make yourself comfortable, prepare some tea or coffee, I'm a coffee guy, and grab some popcorn or cookies or whatever your favorite snacks is, and enjoy the show. Now, I have some good news, finally some good news, take a look at this.
Finally,
options,
some good news.
Video resolution 3440x1340. I like to pronounce it that way. How that came to be? Let me explain. A guy by the name username of Woozel explained to me how to do that. So I went to the official release of the unofficial. What's it called? Yaoop, unofficial, yet another unofficial Gothic patch. Do you know what I mean? And there I put some posts about that I have troubles with the resolution, and after a month he responded and told me how to fix it. So he told me to place a certain DLL into my Gothic folder in the system, and he told me to disable the fix high res in the system pack ini, and voila, it worked. So now I can enjoy Gothic in full glory again. He's my savior, he saved me. I'm really glad that I can enjoy
and
my big ass monitor again. So high five to him. If you're watching, dude, thank you very much, that is a big help. So yeah, I can just continue with this resolution. It's amazing to enjoy Gothic in full glory again with that big ass monitor, because those black bars always give me a headache. I wanted to go to Watras for him to heal me, and then I want to go to the lighthouse and try to kill the bandits. Today it's Saturday.
Hey.
It's May the 2nd. Heal me. So as you know.
Can you?
I don't know. Bless this body.
Bless this body. As you probably know. Avengers Endgame came out. Don't worry, no spoilers. I went to the theater to watch it in Sunday, and man oh man, what a movie. If you haven't watched the movie, what are you doing, bro? Leave everything behind and go watch it as soon as possible, because you're missing out. I watched it and I enjoyed it. I also watched the Infinity Wars last year. And incredible movies. I'm gonna rate them. I'm really vague about the Infinity Wars, but I remember it being much better overall, so I'm gonna rate it 9.5 out of 10, and the Endgame I will rate a solid 9. That's my opinion. If you have watched the movies and you like it, tell me your ratings. The comments below. I'd glad to see what you think. Now, next, as you know, I really waiting for Borderlands 3, and I watched some live streams of gameplay of the game, and it really feels Borderlandsy, if you know what I mean. Borderlandish. It still have this amazing atmospheric feeling. Really good, I really dig it, I can't wait, but by the time I'll be able to play it, it's going to be not sooner than April in 2020, so it's a long ass waiting time, but we got time, we have Gothic on our hands, and then I will decide that I will make Gothic 3 100%, so you won't be left without the content. Don't you worry. Now, one gripe I have with Borderlands 3 is that the voice of Claptrap is not the same. Damn, son. I really like the old voice of the Clappy. The new one sounds like the old one, very similar, close, but not the same. Come try it, Sonny.
Right, he managed. That low life.
I will expand more, I will talk about the bandits now. I thought about, I can't take them on like that, but you know what I thought? Where is that? I have a sleep. Maybe I put one bandit to sleep and take on another in the meanwhile. I used to watch streams of Harm Show, and he used to play as an archer and a hunter, and people in the streams told him, what the hell, you're cheating, you're fighting from afar, go in melee. Fight them in close combat, and that sounded retarded to me because that's the whole point. You're a hunter, you're supposed to shoot from a bow and not engage in close combat. So I'm thinking I'm going to use the sleep scroll, and you may be thinking, oh, but you're cheating, that's so cheap, you're going to use the spell, that's easy. You know, partially I agree with you, but if you remember the Brotherhood, wanted to say of Nod, but no, Brotherhood of the Sleeper used those spell scrolls, and it was really irritating, but useful. So if the spell scroll in the game, so why not to use it? Because I watched many streams and let's play, and people don't really use them in combat, so I thought maybe I put to use it. Maybe it will feel cheap to you, yeah, it's possible. All three of them came, are you shitting me? Yeah, that's not gonna happen. The third one was supposed to stack. Easy, fellas, easy. Damn it.
You're in for it now.
Yeah, it's too close. It's too freaking close, and I can't pass, I need to jump.
You're in for it now.
It's right behind cover or something, to lure them over here. Oh. We need to go far for them to put the bows away, because that's something new, I never managed to... No, you're in good position.
Stop right there, you lowlife!
Come here, Sonny. Now let me save, just in case. Oh, I didn't play Gothic for 2 weeks, so excuse me if I'm a bit sluggish. Small space that he was able to shoot through. That's ludicrous. So yeah, if you saw me there in the harbor, I just started playing after 2 weeks. So I'm very rusty. But can you imagine not playing Gothic 2 for 2 weeks? Damn it, loaded the wrong spot. I was shaking with the need to play again. Oh. Damn, he managed to land a hit on me, what a son of a jerkbag. They're coming again, what the hell is this? Gameplay is very smooth. Oh! They're trying to run towards me, that is bad. Oh my god, I was trying to step back. Fucking hell. Damn it, bandit! God damn it! Oh, they were charging me because I was hitting you. Stupid man. Come over here, come on. Yeah, the only fear I have to fighting those guys because I'm a two-hander, so it's much more difficult. Yeah. What the fuck, man. So yeah, I was talking about Clappy. So yeah, I missed the old voice actor because that was Clappy for me. Which is three things you want out of four from Minion. The fourth one is possess. Just follow the silly sound, my voice! Where did you go, Minion? You helped me reach Sanctuary and for that, you deserve a reward. First, go defeat the badass Keg. Then, go to Mount Shure. Then, you shall bring me the Head of Destroyer reward. And then, you shall dance for my amusement! Oh my god. What is wrong with this piece of shit? I know they are tough, very tough, but still, I think I can take on them. Because of the 200. Great, 10 more strength required. Fantastic. I just need to concentrate and pay some attention to the battle. Oh my god. Just don't want to backstab because it takes such a long time to recover. You may tell yourself that use 100, it's much superior to 200. Yes, it's superior because it's faster and you can maneuver and swing much faster with it and insert faster swings. I agree with you, but I just like two-handers. I can't let them go. I like the way they look, I like the way they hold him. The damage is not really that higher than the 100, but I still like 200s. Don't really like that I use only one hand and the second is off hand, there's nothing to hold. In Gothic 2 they fixed it, they put two swords, so that's really sweet. Idiot always sucks in here, motherfucker. Come on, you fool! Maybe asking yourself, what happened to the sleep spell? This motherfucker is tough, very tough. Gives 400 experience for sure. Already we run into difficulties, but I ain't gonna quit. I'm gonna lure him closer and then I will save, just so I don't have to be bothered with these pieces of shit there. Come on, you prick. My god. I'm gonna bash your face in just for this mistake. Yeah. Just wanted to strike again. Of course you can't swing as fast with a two-hander. Can't believe it's been 2 weeks and already so much trouble. Fucking hell. Alright, he made it out. Let me save now. Now, Frost one. Strike! Yeah. Oh my goodness. This you can see if you put in the perfect block at the time, you can parry two blocks, two attacks. Anyway. With one block, motherfucker. What a douche. Stupid son of a... Oh my goodness. I must admit, I like the wallpaper. the combination between Gothic 2 and Night of the Raven. That is a sweet wallpaper. Ah! Oh! Ah! Ah! the hell? I was blocking! That can't be serious. What I tried to switch? What the hell, man? Right, concentrate, Mora, you can do it. What a bad warm up. It was blocking. It doesn't respond very well. What the hell is that? The face, oh my god, just was kneeling. Disappointing, man, disappointing. Lucky I saved, oh my god, that's so casual. The orc was much easier than that shit. Supposed to block, I was holding the button down. What the hell is that? That's a fucking failure of episode. That's what I was starting, it's in a good spirit. This piece of shit tried to bring me down. I know he's out of my level, he's strong. He's like level 40 now, but I don't give a crap. I always manage to take down in this level, this prick. What the hell? The reach is really freaking poor. Shit. Don't know how I'll be taking on Sylvester, yeah? Come on, one more hit, come on! Don't save, don't save! Yes, I'm gonna... Oh my god! What is that? Freaking tag. That's how you deal with bandits. Score for a good guys. Die, criminal. Now, don't know how to be taken on.
I'm gonna rip you to pieces.
Come and try it, Sonny. Well, he already proved he can. Now, don't get the. Too close to it because the arrows will kill you. That's why I keep my distance. It's 102. Sweet times. Nah, don't think I'll be able to defeat him before the second one wakes up. Take him somewhere. And save. The reason I wanted to fight the Shadow Beast, but always hesitate, is because of the two-hander. As you can see, it's much harder with the two-hander, so I'm not that confident in my abilities, so... Looks like after loading the save, the other guy fell into slumber again, so that's gonna... work in my advantage, but that wasn't the plan, actually. Change blows there. Yes. And the other one wake up. Whoa. Let me enjoy the victory, you some bitch. Now let's do it. Where did he go? Bastard. He was supposed to come closer. Two-hander, yeah, that's another reason I came here, because I wanted to two-hander. Look at the reach. Oh, that is the toughest bastard in here, yeah? He's blocking. What the fuck is this shit, man? Yeah. Not gonna happen. Need to time it, need to block, let him swing and then attack, because I'm not gonna make two hits. Yeah. Don't let me. Yeah, it's too slow, man. Yeah, look at the reach. He can, I need to get closer. What the fucking axe, man. Don't I have any other swords? Oh yeah, I have my... Let's see with the one-handed now. Well... I was blocking, what the fuck, man? There is also this freaking split second that if you press again, it doesn't block. Same shit was in Gothic 1, if you... press block in the same frame that the enemy attacks you, you just can't block. Oh my god. Such a bad start. After 2 weeks not playing Gothic, that's a bad start for an episode. Motherfucker. What a fail. I'm still gonna include it. I just wanna win to feel the satisfaction of achieving something difficult. Yeah. I'm trying to swing there again, so yeah. Guess I will have to block attack. No other way around it. What? That completely missed. What did I do that? Why did I do that? It sounds fun. Great. Of course, all the advantages for the enemy, why not? Take your time. Not quitting, not gonna give up, no. No. Come on, strike the second time already, you prick. Just barely. His swing was already in midair. Rick, I'm gonna teabag your carbs. You hear me, Jack? Stairs? No! Whoa, that was smart. Never expected that turn of events. Didn't think he's gonna strafe me. What a prick. How much? Already 25 minutes in and just... death. And fails. What? Not quitting. I'm gonna fucking murder this piece of shit. Yes, I'm raging. Fucking angry. This is fucking frustrating. Enjoy the hits, bruh. Pleasure and pain. Come on, it's my time to shine! Yeah. What a prick! Taking some damn time, yes? Take your time, no rush! Come on! Let me save, just in case! Press the wrong button, what the... Brick. I trying his tactic because when you fight skeletons, they always manage to come forward and strike you in that frame and you backstepping. It's fucking frustrating, so I'm trying to adapt to the tactic as well. And his backstepping, I'm trying to go closer and attack just in the nick of time when the animation stops. Just getting used to it. Yeah, like that strike at the second he stops. That the skeletons do to me and it works. They managed to strike me just in the when I stop. Oh my god, look at that reach. Frick. I don't know what is it, Yaoop? Or is it the system pack, because the new voice is really funny. What the f- did you see that? Because he has a long sword, he was able to fucker hit me, but I wasn't because my reach is shorter, motherfucker. I'm gonna tear my hair off. Yeah. Shine. Shine. Last hit. Come on, you prick. No biggie, just took about 25 minutes to kill those bandits. Frustrated, yes, felt accomplished, not so much. No fulfillment, really. I expected it to go much smoother than that. The really problems I anticipated is how to lure them one by one. That was my big concern. I didn't think I'll be dying this many times. Fucking ridiculous. Yeah, after over 10 years of playing Gothic, you're probably thinking, this guy is a fucking noob, he can play for shit. Yeah, somewhere you might be right, I agree with you, I'm not gonna fight. Because that was a pathetic performance. After I finish with the bandits, I can now take a breather a little bit and show you finally what a shirt I rock today. It came yesterday for me, but for you it will be yesterday week, because I uploaded today and I still have more episodes to upload. The uploading at the moment I finished. I got a satchel there. Yeah, satchel, leather satchel. Yeah, where was I? Uploading episode 11 and 12 are finished up on the channel. So yeah, I finished rendering all the episodes that I recorded 2 weeks ago. They already just need to upload them. But it's funny because I'm making this episode today. For you, you probably see it in a week from now, because until I rendered this episode, until I did it, until I uploaded to YouTube, it's gonna take some time, so yeah. It's May the 2nd today, but for you, you may watch it in the next, not this Saturday, because I'm planning to record episodes tomorrow. It's gonna be Friday. And the day after that is going to be Saturday. I'm planning to record all day. Oh, he's awake. He's awake. So yeah, you're probably gonna see it in the next Saturday. Yeah, to the wall. That's the plan anyway, because I really want to play this game. fucking did it. I will leave it as it is, I'm not going to speed it up. Didn't take that long, but still. Yeah, remember I promised you in the episodes long ago when we were here training, I told you I'll be back with the Shadow Beast. Promise kept. Now, what I was planning to do in these episodes. I was at work, racking my brain, thinking of what should I do in this episode. And I... my god, when I started this episode, I wanted to go to Edda and give her the statue of Enos. Of course I forgot. What I wanted to do in this episode is go to my most favorite character of all, to Daron, and pray, invest 1000 gold pieces for him to give me 1 LP, mana and HP, so I can survive even more hits, and pray to Enos to get some stat boost, but Enos is very expensive, so I don't know when I'll be starting playing. Maybe I'll go another training montage in this episode. Pirate trade I will leave until we go to Yarkindar, so I can give the package to Skip there, and Henry will give me a free passage. Yeah, there's no reason to give it to him now for measly, what, 20 experience and some 10 gold pieces. Not worth it. When we'll Yarkindar will give it to Skip there, and we get a discount of 100 gold pieces. Strength, thank you, Enos. What other 200s I have? Let me see. Yeah. When I say my most favorite character, Daron, well, he's not my most favorite because it's a character that he's amazing, because of the voice actor. As you've seen, part 4 was really mostly about him. It was really funny. I bless you! In the name of Eros, the Church will accept your pay. May the light of Eros forever shine your path. And yeah, as I was going over my videos and recording... not editing my episodes, I noticed that Constantino always shared the same voice actor. How the hell did I miss that? Oh my god, I won't sleep at night now. How did I miss that didn't hear that it was the same voice actor as Daron? But then I put the text, you already saw it. The chair was, by Adaros, it's all here. That acting, the way he acts, that spiritually, that he grasps, like, oh my god, that's wow effect. I was able to hear that's actually him. I really like it about him. I bless you in these difficult times. I thought to myself, you know what, if I'm already here, why don't I try to beat him, because you saw me skipping that. I was able to defeat him. This bastard is tougher than the bandits. He was able to give me like 400 experience, and I don't have any use for him. Except pickpocketing, dexterity, shit. Yeah. Should I put him to sleep? Nah, we'll go like that. I don't know how to sneak. Damn, that will be advantage.
Watch it. One more time and I'll slug you one.
You're my friendly. It's even better because you know.
Watch it. One
more. Right, I'm gonna shut up and speed this part up, because if you hit an NPC when he's unfriendly, and if you knock him down when he's friendly to you, he won't tell you, go away, you filthy brute, I won't speak to you.
Hey, you!
No.
Watch it!
Some time.
Watch it! One more!
Yeah. Don't have the patience for it. Deep sleep. He doesn't even feel it. Maybe have some wet dreams over there or something. No worries. Wake up with a few bruises or stings. 400 experience, what a tough bastard. Now I'm gonna check some things if there's something here. Cause I don't wanna just stand around for him there and wait until he gets back up. And then I will ask him, he shouldn't be mad at me, because if you use a sleep spell on NPCs and then knock them down, they are just not angry at you, because the game just doesn't register that as such. That's an advantage. Yep. Show me how to handle a bow.
Gladly. But my son, I bless you!
Today at work I was watching, well, I can't really watch it, I just listen to him. I like the way the guy explains everything that happens in the game, and his information is like 100% accurate. The guy spent some time. Morganin, I don't really know how to pronounce his name. If you watch it, sorry about butchering your username. I really like your let's plays and live streams, and I was listening, and today I listened to Daron, and man, I was in tears at work. I have earphones, the Samsung Icon X, and I was just busting out laughing, and only I can hear it, and people around me was like staring me like, what the hell is wrong with this dude, you know? And I just busting laughing, I was almost on the floor rolling laughing, because Daron is so funny that I couldn't stop laughing. Let me show you what I mean. I will get the blessings from him now, but I won't donate him by too much. He's still sleeping. Nah,
it's typical, isn't it? He'd better shut up.
And I can't say he's a bad NPC. He's a good fellow, you know, follower of Enos and everything, kind and nice. Of course, very spiritual. I wanna test him and to see the difference in his dialogues when you donate 50, when you donate 100 and 200.
That's not what I heard.
Wakey, wakey.
And he works all day too. Who says things like that?
What's up? I want to make a donation.
It's an echo here, a reverb.
I bless you in the name of Enos, for he is light and righteousness.
I'm out, senpai, I'm out.
I want to make a... Enos, you are the light which illuminates the path of the just. In your name, I bless this man. May your light shine upon him.
I bless you!
I want to make...
At 200?
Enos, bless this man. Let your light shine upon him. Give him strength to behave justly.
Because justly! Nah, the most fun, of course, is the 50. I bless you! I don't wanna for it to record as an echo, it's really annoying. I want him to come outside. We need to go out, to go in, he's gonna wake up. No?
What do you want here?
Get out of
go.
Here! Everybody
knows. You're blocking the path!
Yeah, get out!
Running, I'm running over here. Run.
See? That wasn't so hard.
Bam goes the bandit.
He'd better shut up. I witnessed it myself.
Daron just ignores me. What about you?
Show me your wares.
Does she have a decent 200 for me?
1440.
Orichalcum Warhammer.
Yeah,
it's out of my league at the moment. Great sword. Yeah, forget it. 100 strength. It's not gonna be not sooner than chapter 3 when we'll be in Yarkandar near Raven. Not sooner than that. 100 strength is incredibly difficult to achieve. Even when I invested all my strength points into that when I was testing the mod, it was hard for me. And especially when I invested now into pickpocketing and lockpicking.
On the gates are ordered to interpret the law in the strictest sense in order
to be child's play. All right, let me try. First tower.
And Adonos was pleased with what had arisen. He delighted in all the beings.
I'm completely disoriented. What quests should I go and do? I'm just too excited to play the game again, so I lost freaking
show me your
directions. By Adonos, they all here. You should choose a different profession if you can't fully commit. And in the stream, I was listening. He talked to this butcher, and he was talking like there was some spit in his throat. Do you hear that, fella? He's hammering all day! It's really funny how he speaks. Wakey, wakey.
You've got no business being here.
They say share the same voice as Hierat.
As you look.
Do you hear that hammering? It's falling!
Wait a minute.
He's hammering all day! Oh, and this one. Full shock is like us. Yeah, well, you're already trying to do the voice. Leave me alone!
Leave me alone!
Leave me alone! Now, the blood chalices. If you remember correctly, I beat Valentino and Blakey and gave him some black eye. And he did not have a key on him. To be honest, I don't know where to find that key. Let me concentrate. The blue chalice, teleporter stones. One thing we can do is go to the forest with Laris. Let me see how many freezing spells I have. Only one. We can do that. We can go and fetch another ornament. But if you're going there, I need mana and I have exactly 20. Because if I'm going to the forest, I want to go to the Circle of the Sun. Kill the scavengers there. I want to kill the skeletons and the warrior crawlers there, and from there I want to go to the sacred cave near the Circle of the Sun. There are two shadow warriors protecting a dragon slayer, so the strongest in the game. So if I go there, I need this shatter undead. But the question is if I even can defeat those skeletons before I engage the shadow warriors. With a two-hander, it's going to be incredibly difficult. And in the Yaoob, he made them resistant a little bit to slash damage. So I need a two-hander with a bludgeoning. Bludgeoning damage, it's a 100. If I was... If I was in the community of the Circle of Water, they give a warrior staff. That's like, I think you need 60 strength to use it, and it does bludgeoning damage. That could be really help against skeletons. It will be simple. Don't think it will be. Choir of Arrows, Square. Filthy, filthy thief! Chaos were now unequal, and he bade it's pointless to fight him and him.
Smashing each other's skulls
to pieces. I can't go and pray to Enos to get dexterity, that's one way. Adonos blessed his body, give him strength and lighten his spirit. Yeah, so that's the...
Yeah, get out of here!
It's in a bag, an exploit, but yeah, I never said it will be exploitless or bugless let's play. I'll use it where I can, as long as it doesn't break the game.
Yeah, get out of here.
Let's see, I have this potion of strength. I won't use a bug where you just stand and let scavenger hit you when you drink the potion. And when he attacks, you just interrupt the animation of the drinking and you just receive the permanent bonus strength. And it just goes back to your inventory, so you can do it over and over. While the scavenger keeps attacking you, you just keep getting the strength permanence. I'm not gonna use bugs such like that. And as far as I remember, I read in the changelog, I think he fixed it, even if I do drink it. So it's good, since I wasn't going to use it anyway, it's a bonus for me. Now Edda, to give her a statue of Enos.